Hello everybody and Happy New Year! Today is Wednesday and today we are driving out to MAGFest! It's Danny and I's very first MAGFest. Last year we went to CatsaCon, so it feels a little bit like we're going back, but we're really excited to see the differences, and of course the music aspect definitely rings to Danny's ears for sure. That's pretty cool because he's actually running a panel at this con for the first time as well on Final Fantasy music. So today we're driving from Chicago to Philadelphia and then finishing off the drive tomorrow morning. We are gonna go pick up my friend Hikikomori in just a little bit after we pack the car, and then we'll be on our way. We keep hearing we're in for quite the snowstorm tonight with possibly 12 inches of snow. So we'll see how that goes while we're driving. We drove through a snowstorm in the mountains last year, so we made it and we survived. So we'll hopefully survive this year. But with that, I'm gonna go pack the car and we'll see you later. Not so bad this year.
So it looks like Final Fantasy 15.
It's time to go.
I wasn't joking. It's time to go.
Oh, it's cold.
It's cold.
Oh. Ew. Good morning. We just got back in the car after sleeping at the hotel. I think we got in at like 2 a.m. or something.
Yeah.
I was dead to this world, so here we are. We are heading to MAGFest right now. In the snow, in bomb cyclone.
Bomb cyclone.
We are surviving bomb cyclone right now. Gonna head to a Starbucks because we're not human yet, so we'll see you in a bit.
Thank you.
and we got badges. And I don't know what else we're gonna do, but
stay tuned.
We're gonna go eat, probably.
Eating sounds good.
And more coffee. And we're back at our room. One really nice thing about MAGFest so far is we pulled up our car up to the entrance of the hotel and they brought a cart right up to us and we were able to unload. They took it away and we checked in and they brought it up for us, so that was really, really nice and super easy. Right now we turned into humans, so I think we're gonna head downstairs and get some dinner and just explore and figure out what MAGFest is all about. There's lots of bands down there, so I'm sure we'll check them out and listen for a bit. So we're over by the panel rooms and they have a little booth here that has band merch and a listening station, so if you want to buy a CD, you can listen to it first. Pretty cool. Super cheeky sign! First night at MAGFest, gonna do some face masks and nails and get Tara all ready to go for tomorrow. Sleep well.